actually to clean the heatsink, I think I'm just going to remove it. Why not? Probably be wearing static strips for this, but I'm not. And it's too late, so. Huh. It seems like it should be pretty easy to clean. Other than that, you have. Right there is the processor, the thing that. This part here, this is the glue for the processor. And, yeah. So we could put a graphics card there. Maybe. We'll see. First, just get it clean.